book. So nasty.
Looky here. Here is the information on this needle. You can buy it at like the CVS pharmacy, Walgreens. Go in there and be like, I need a syringe. Tell them the size and they'll ask you. They'll give you a stupid face. They'll be like, well, you might do drugs, so we don't know if we should sell you these. Then you look at them and you show them your fucking ear and they'll be like, oh, okay. It's only like 25 cents or something. Anyways, you get the needle, of course. You fucking take the little cap off. Don't run underneath the water or else you'll get infected. Just let the water run. Make sure you press on it so there's no air in it. You don't want air in your needle or else you'd really fuck up yourself. And don't touch the needle. I'm sure y'all know that. Okay, now what I'm going to do, I'm going to find a spot that I want to drain. Mostly the top. That's where the swelling is. Then I'm going to stick it in probably right about there. Okay, once it's in, we'll let it sit there for a while. Press on it, make sure all of it gets in there. And if you want, press on it a little more. There you go. Let it drain. Bring the needle up slowly. Oh yeah, the pain's very awesome right now.
That is so sick.
And bring it out. Okay. And you get blood like this. And then you can just go and waste your little blood right there. You know, maybe make a little design, a happy face with blood. Whatever you want to do. That doesn't matter. Just empty it out.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. And then that's what happens. Your ears start squirting blood out, and it's not cool. So make sure you press on your ear. The fun part's not over yet, guys. And this is when you get an alcohol prep swab again. Oh, look, blood dripping from here. How exciting. You get an alcohol prep swab. Actually, put it on your fingertips and press it on your ear. Make sure you get all that shit out your ear. Ah, bitch. Now get the alcoholic prep swab and fucking wipe that shit down. Let it fucking burn. You know you like that fucking burn.